Eagles can live up to 70 years because they are mentally strong. After 40 years, every eagle has to make a difficult decision. Its claws are no longer sharp enough to hunt. Its beak becomes bent and blunt, and its feathers become thick. The eagle has two options. Either it dies, or it goes through a painful change. This painful change is that the eagle must go to the mountain and hit its beak on a rock for 150 days until it falls out. When the old beak falls out, a new beak grows in. With a new beak, the eagle pulls out its claws. When the claws fall out, the new ones grow in. The eagle plucks out its feathers. This painful journey takes 150 days. But after doing this, the eagle gets a new life. Sometimes we need to get rid of our old self in order for a new and better version to emerge. Drop a 100 if you watched.